On to new news for this morning. Construction to the parking lot of a popular Rail Runner stop is complete. The Journal is reporting that the Rio Metro announced they've completed their parking expansion project at the Los Ranchos stop. They've added 130 new spots. The new lot is located at the northwest corner of El Pueblo Road and the railroad tracks. Lighting, security cameras, and fencing have also been added.